Jessica finished with a wonderful Harry Potter experience. That's right. Now we're getting ready to go over here on this ride. I don't even know what it's called. Flight of the Hippogriff. Hippogriff. Yeah, Hippogriff. So getting ready to... didn't have their passes ready.
Beware.
I am.
Aww.
Okay, so we are getting ready to hop on this ride. Oh, geez. Our line. This is not worth it. Look at that. That's our line. It's not worth it. Let's go. It's like everyone's here at the same time. We're gonna... Totally not worth it. That's not worth the wait. Totally not worth the wait. So we're gonna walk back out. So that's two rides, Universal, that are not good today for us platinum folks or VIPs. And now we're getting ready to do the Walking Dead tour. Uh-oh. This looks so ominous. Look at that. Ooh, there's some bodies coming up ahead. Not those two folks. Oh my goodness, look at that. Getting ready to go on Despicable Me Minion Mayhem. We're getting ready to go through our express queue. It's 55 minute wait. Okay, we are heading through Despicable Me, Minion Mayhem. So there's the line for everyone else. And here is our line. So we are going through. So we're walking through. We got our express pass. And as you can see, the pass of all of these folks. They're all waiting too. But we're going ahead of them. That's right. We are going ahead of them. So we are ahead of them. I love these things. These are so cool. Like getting to see these posters. I ended up getting a photo with one of them earlier in this previous visit. You can see.
Two. One of a six.
Five times longer than the person wearing it. Your goggles can be used as a flotation device. festive dinner party, gargles cannot be used to hold cheese and or jalapeno dip. Ever. Miss Cross, if you are unsure of how to put up the gargles, ask Calamus this day. But come on, who doesn't know how to put these things up? If your number of eyes does not match the number of lenses, please tell Calamus. Enjoy your interview, new recruits one at a time, but I'm working on something really big today, so I'm going to have to do this kind of quick. Hello, our crew, what's your name, where are you from, well, I might be a Russian, question, and thank you. Anywho, one moment. This is good. Attend the Fario.
Gonna go on these little bug type deals. We're getting ready to ride the equivalent of Dumbo here at Universal Studios. You can see the line back there. We bypassed that. So pretty cool that we ended up getting to bypass that. We're gonna be on this in just a little bit. Okay, we're getting in the purple one apparently. Just got on the ride, and we're in this purple, like, bug thing, and we're going to get ready to go up, and up, and away!
For a limited test, your buggy seems like urgent. We assist your reminders. There's no left in extending or switching seats while your buggy's in motion. If your flying has little twirling, make sure that there is a
reason for the up, up, and back. Away!
Now, for a moment, your bug, push up on that little joystick in front of you to fly higher.
Okay, apparently we are up all the way. Woo! I am like sliding. So we are twirling around here at Universal. Okay. Sliding. Okay. There we go. Having fun? That's good. Sorry for some of the backlight. Wow, we're going down. No, we're not. Wow. All right, now we're slowing down. Oh, they're taking us down now. Oh, they brought everyone up. There's a play zone, and now we are going down.